Back up. Finish this race. 20 minutes left.
29.55. Clear.
got about 7-8 laps left.
29.46. You're clear. On your left. Clear.
I think Jasper's got a pretty good lead there. Seconds to the second place first class or C class one cars. Looks like Ahmed dropped out of the battle. Yeah, the battle's pretty much over for third place. Eric had a pretty up and down day, but looks like he's gonna finish with the podium. It's not too shabby.
Front
I'm sure
front
he's
front
probably
front
a little
very slow on the left.
Disappointed that whatever happened to him happened. He was the fastest car all week. But rarely does that guarantee you a victory in endurance racing. Doesn't hurt, but doesn't mean you're gonna win.
0.94 on your left. Clear, clear.
It's about 9 minutes left, almost there.
30.19. Still there, door quarter clear. Keep on digging, bud. We're going to be pinning in five. We're going to pin in five. Right side. Still there. You're clear.
Looks like Dave there had a little bit of damage to his right rear, so that's probably affecting his speed, or it's not, he just had something with another car and he lost that much time. Pretty sure he was leading, at least in the first hour or so. Three more laps will do it.
8.88. Good job, bud. Welcome to top 10 land.
Yeah, I've been here a while. Thanks for noticing on the show. Appreciate it. On point today, bud. I wonder if that's top 10 overall, actually. That'd be pretty cool. I mean, there's all half that field got knocked out. C1 field. Ferreira's starting in the back and getting caught up in a couple incidents. Can't complain about this result. I was fortunate I have a car I could drive after that incident. Coming out of the pits into turn one, second stint. That pretty much should have been the end of my race right there.
On your left. Clear him.
Two more laps. That's all I thought. Oh, one more lap. Perfect.
30.2.
No reason. I'm that teammate. There's really no reason to race hard, so stick behind him here. Safe spot to make a pass.
Left side. But bring it around the pit, and if you can. Still there, your door. Still there. Clear.
Pretty well tired at this point. Sixth place, would have liked to get that top five, but seriously, sixth place is awesome, all things considered. Second half of the race was boring. But not always little fireworks. It's part of endurance racing. Sometimes you just gotta tough out the boring parts. Focus and be happy you didn't wreck. So that's what I'm gonna do. Alright, guys. Hope you enjoyed the race.
Take a flag.
And we'll see you next time.